So today we're at Lucas Primary School doing a project called Moth to a Flame. And the point of the project is we're getting kids engaged with environmental issues as part of the COP26 conference. So the first thing we do is we set up a moth box overnight, and the next morning we come back through and we look through the moth box and see all the moths we've caught. And then the kids get to go inside and they make the moths out of plastic milk bottles. And we're going to take these milk bottles to a huge exhibition of 20,000 moths in Glasgow Botanic Gardens for the COP26 conference. And they also get to play a game called Bats and Moths, which they're playing behind me. So this project is so important because it gives kids the chance to learn about the environment, but also to have their say. This exhibition that we're going to be doing, we're going to use a soundscape of their messages to world leaders. So we're going to be hearing from these children about what they think is important in the environment and what they think is important to make the world a better place.
When the children all came out and they opened the box and they were very excited, a big crowd of them, they have picked up on things because they talk about when they see moths or butterflies or other insects back at home.
Well, we put like a moth case behind me, and then you have like, then there were like lots of moths, then we tried to identify them, what type they were. There were so many, like I could not believe. Well, when I released my first one, it was a bit scary. It just feels tickly and it feels like it, and it looks creepy a bit. I think there should be more bats than moths, but we still have to say bats basically.